everybody, Emily Harvey here from AMP Try Life, and today I'm going to be answering a question from Sandy, and her question was, how is your house leg different than your everyday leg? So my house leg is this leg right here, and it has a sock that goes right into this foam layer that's in the prosthesis, and so that sock can just stay in there and just kind of wraps over the top, and I'm able to just pop that leg right on. So it's very simple, it's very easy to take off and put back on, and so I wear this around the house. I wear it if I get up to go to the bathroom in the middle of the night. I wear it if I'm just lounging in the evening watching TV, because it allows me to have a lot more time out of my socket because of how easy it is to put on and take off. I also wear it to the pool because particularly when it's cold outside, it can be quite painful to get out of the pool when it's 10 degrees and windy and you're soaking wet. So this one is very quick. I can just dry off and pop my leg on and head inside where it's warmer. So that's my house leg, and then this is my everyday leg. So my everyday leg takes more steps to put on. So I wear a gel sock, and then because I've lost some volume, I have another sock that goes over that. And then I have this really thick foam liner. And because of the shape of my leg, we have to cut slits in the side right here so that the slit can open as I put it on my leg, because the bottom of my leg is bigger than the top. So once I've got those layers on, I can put my everyday leg on, and then I have this sleeve that gets rolled up to create suction so that my leg stays on more securely and I don't have as much up and down movement in the socket, because that up and down movement or pistoning can cause a lot of sores on my leg. So my everyday leg is great for every day, and it's great for hiking. I use it when I've gone skiing or ice skating, so it's my most versatile leg, but it is more time consuming to put on, and so that's why it's been really nice to also have my house leg. So hopefully, Sandy, that answers your question. Please let me know if there are other questions that you guys have. I'm happy to answer them. Thanks so much.